Since he started painting the whale, it's only been 10 minutes.
Norwegian Bliss, everything I'm doing around the world, everything I'm doing for conservation. So, easy one, right? Wyland.com?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd love to have you guys, my friend too, on Facebook and right back at you. So, okay, so that's the beginning. Now, anybody can start one of these, you gotta finish.
I can't start one.
That's the whole point. Let me just grab a couple more of my brushes. So I hope you guys are enjoying the music. Thank you very much. Wow. If you guys listen to the lyrics I wrote, you'll know I wrote this if you know me. So. Okay, here we go. Right-handed, can you guys see that? That's because I'm right-handed. I know my jokes are really bad, I apologize. But I am right-handed. This would be, I'd have to charge more if I did this left-handed. Okay, here's some more of my songs that I wrote. You might want to go to the next song. This one's about an ex-girlfriend. Yeah, I would go to the next song. This one's a little, yeah. And the guy singing it, he dated her after me. Yeah, I'll tell you the story later, is that okay? After we have some Wyland brew. All right, here we go. Taj Mahal, guys. You know the song Stand By Me? This is my conservation song that I wrote for Taj Mahal to sing. It's called Days Gone By.
both of those ones? Both of those?
Okay, that's only the beginning, so here we go. Hey guys, listen to this song. It's called I'm Gonna Get My Baby Back.
I don't care how long it takes.
Why don't you tell me what it's about after it's over?
I don't care how long it takes. I just don't care no more. I'm gonna get my baby back, even though my heart is torn.
Steve Terminator.